A lot of people tend to think of summertime drinks as light, refreshing, and healthy, but some of those beverages are packed with calories, fat, sodium, and sugar, and it's not really good for you if you have all that and too much of it. So to tell us more about it, registered dietitian with the Grey Nuns Hospital, Ruth West, joins us. Nice to see you again.
Good to be here. Absolutely.
So let's talk about what drinks contain the most sugar, because that's probably one of the easiest ways people can pack on the pounds.
Absolutely. It's one of the main reasons why we have a problem with people being overweight in our country. So pop would be my number one example of a beverage that has much more sugar than a lot of people figure. One can of pop has the equivalent of 10 teaspoons of sugar, and most people would never guess that it would be that much sugar in just one can of pop. The surprising thing is that unsweetened, no sugar added orange juice has almost the same amount of sugar.
So does it really?
I had about the same amount of orange juice poured out in that glass there, and that's about 9 teaspoons of sugar compared to the 10 in the pop. And that's what amazes people, that these juices, especially the ones that are labeled unsweetened, no sugar added, would have so much sugar.
You know what the secret is? Here, let me turn, and then we're going to talk about the cranberry, but if you look right here, where does it say? Does it say sugar's
yes,
on here?
Yes, it does. Yeah, and it gives you a certain number of grams.
See under carbohydrates?
Right.
Sugars, 37 grams.
Right, and to translate that to teaspoons of sugar, you just divide by 4.
Okay.
So basically,
what you want to have in moderation or stay away from, you want to stay away from it, particularly if you're diabetic.
Yes.
And
or,
on that note, what or what?
Or if you're trying to lose weight.
Yeah, well, of course.
You know, basically, that's really a lot of calories that add up and basically don't give you a long lasting sense of fullness or satiety.
So where do we go? If, you know, for those who are diabetic or want to lose weight.
Best choice?
Yeah.
Always water.
Yeah, I drink a lot of
Always water. But if you want to sort of dress up water a bit, there's a couple of ideas that I like. And one of them is this squirter. And I'm going to get you to do a bit of a demo. All you have to do is squirt that into the water in a water bottle or a glass. And instantly, with one squirt, you have flavored water. And it's just a fast and easy way to have flavored water without any calories and no sugar.
Zero calories, no
absolutely.
Sugar.
Absolutely. A lot of people use that.
Can I try this?
Absolutely. Use it with a water bottle, for example. What I like to do is take a lemon-lime type of pop and just dilute it with water. And actually, that is a really good combination, too. Anything that gives that lemon-lime flavor means that it's going to be more thirst-quenching.
Okay, a lot of people are having parties and barbecues, a lot of partying outside and stuff like that. What can you recommend?
So what you can take to a party would be something like club soda,
or
you can take what is called diet cranberry cocktail, not light even, but diet, and diet has almost no calories
at all. Yeah, 2 grams of sugar in this one versus the 37
exactly.
in the other one.
Exactly. Yeah. You're really good at those labels.
I look for that stuff. Well, that's because, you know, I talk to you a lot when you come on the new newscast. I listen and learn.
Yeah, well, good. That's wonderful. No, so anyway, you can make yourself like a low-calorie Cosmo, like with the cranberry, diet cranberry cocktail, and maybe a little splash of club soda. Of course, that little ounce of vodka in there for the Cosmo. And then just a twist of lime would be a really good
addition. A lot of calories in hard liquor, like?
64 calories or so per ounce.
Is there a sugar content in vodka or rum?
No.
Okay.
No, it's all alcohol. So basically, by using these calorie-free mixes, you can cut the calories in half.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
And
And one other thing that I really like is a wine spritzer. And so I just pour in about half a glass of white wine.
Okay, let me
and
finish
fill
that
it up with the
here.
Club soda. Okay. And actually, in many cases, I like that better.
You can
than
have
just
that in the commercial
wine.
Break. And very quickly, for people who are working out, what are your thoughts on energy drinks?
Well, energy, if you're working out for less than an hour, water is always the best choice.
Yes.
If you are intensely working out or for more than an hour, sports drinks have been formulated especially to have the right amount of sodium, potassium, and sugar added to them.
Okay.
Coconut water, not enough sodium.
Okay. I have to cut you off because
energy drinks too much sugar. So there you go.
But it's a bevy of information, and I thank you so much for coming
in. You're welcome.
Hopefully we can see you again.
Yeah, you betcha.